So if any of you are up in the fair, you're in the bush for the same thing, sorry. Now watch out for you, this is where I want. Can you tell her? Looking at me again, but she knows too well that something's going on. She feels neglected, and she needs a friend. So her trembling fingers dial the telephone. And Lord, it hurts her. Doing this again. He's the best friend that a husband ever knew. And when she's lonely, he's more than just a friend. He's the one she loves to give her honey to. It's our friends and that's our lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go and what they do. And when it's over, there's no peace of mind, just a long voice where things should have been. And then she wondered why some men can't find a little woman needs a lover and a friend. It's a friend, a lifetime lover, hoping no one else discovers where they go, what they do, in the secret hideaway. It's a friend, a lifetime lover, they don't want to hurt the others, so they love, in the nighttime, together in the light of day. It's our friends and that's our lovers. They don't want anyone else discovers where they go, what they do, in the secret hideaway. It's our friends and that's our lovers, hoping no one else discovers in the nighttime she gets in the holiday.
I didn't see anyone pushing, so I'm all right. No affairs in this room.